Tom Grant was a deputy in the LA County Sheriff's Office, and he was a patrol officer. He probably spent 2 years in the jail, 5 years on patrol. He has no background in follow-up investigation, no background in homicide investigation. He has no expertise at all. I've never met the man. I've never spoken to the man. But he is not an expert in death investigation, period.